absent presidential leadership, and this is an issue he seems allergic to discussing when he gets asked about it or when he's confronted with it, it's going to be a problem for this country that just persists for too long.